Some must fight, so that all may be free.
Do not disturb that body. It's rigged to explode.
Unless you wish to be vaporized into a fine mist, I advise you to step away.
Despite our efforts to hold here, this life will bypass them. Around will spill. It's dangerous here. Too many hiding spots and ambush locations. It would have been nice if those two deserved.
Never lies. Historians, however. Knowledge is the greatest treasure.
Judging from their increasing numbers, I'd say we must be getting close to something important.
If so, I imagine they will be increasingly belligerent.
Feel free to hide when the action starts, Canuck.
Are you worried that I'll show you up, Caith?
The Mordrum are still increasing.
We're close.
Time to do some real damage. Sick!
A base of operations for the local Mordrum.
Do you see that glow?
Yes. What could they be up to?
We have Mordrum inbound and should consider retreating. We are deep in their territory and we are vastly outnumbered.
We should send up a flare. I hope the Pact will see our signal and send help.
Some must fight, so
that flare attracted more of the Mordrum.
We have to relocate. We're boxed in up here.
Let's take the fight to the bottom of the slope. Fall back, or those vines will tear us apart.
This'll be fun.
There are too many of them and too few of us. This location isn't defensible.
Feel the fury! To do some real damage.
The Pact had better get here quickly or there won't be anyone left.
Time to do some real damage.
We'll make a stand on that ledge. This area is overrun.
Strengthen the pack.
A lot of effort to keep us from reporting back.
You and the commander have experience with dragons. Is this predictable behavior?
Elder dragons are far from predictable. Their minions show a sort of situational awareness.
Mordremoth's doom is certain. I'm cautiously optimistic.
And that's that.